Good morning from this wonderful sunny days governed by the sun. Greetings from Oxford. I am here coming from Romania. My name is Luminița Ristea and I'm an astrologer and I'm also the vice president of the Romanian Association of Astrologers in Romania.
I'm somebody who's interested in summer school. Tell me, why should I come to summer school?
There are so many reasons to come here in Oxford, but I would like to structure my presentation, how I learned, because I am also a student at this Faculty of Astrological Studies, how I learned in the first module about the planet, which answered to the question what, then the signs, which answered to the question how, and the houses, which answered to the question where. Let's start with the first question, what? We are talking about astrology. Astrology is such an ancient science and opened the gate to our self-discovery. And this is why and what I found here, studying with the Faculty of Astrological Studies. I found here wonderful people. I found here a network of people and wonderful professors, teachers, counselors, tutors that helped me to go forward. The next question it is what? It is how? How is done this issue? It is done in a very professional way, in a very flexible way. Why? Because there are courses online. I attend the courses online. We are guided by tutors. But you can also have the opportunity to attend the courses in London. And this biggest opportunity, I took it the second time this year. I was also last year to attend this summer school, which it is a wonderful meeting of more than this year, more than 135 astrologers from all over the world. And the last question, it is where in Oxford, as I said, but I didn't mention the location. It is Exeter College, which was founded in 1315. It is an amazing place. When I arrived here, I was feeling so like in Harry Potter stories, and I was feeling back to the history, and this helped me to connect with my soul and to connect with the history and what it is here.